Aye, cool. So we're off. Have that in your face. You don't like them things, do you? You're not a big fan. Yeah, have a dose of that, you little prick. We're looking pretty gravy up here. Anyone else need deading off in here? I do not presently have the crank handle. Right, medallions and that, lads.
Still alive.
Looking pretty knackered, though, in all fairness.
Goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin!
It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
I gotta admit, he's being optimistic with the whole hospital thing.
Look,
I mean, dude is not looking well. Not looking well at all.
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
Shit.
I understand.
Yep, I'll happily ditch you. But I'll take your gun. Can I have your gun? Apparently not.
I won't let you down, Marvin.
I am 100% going to let Marvin down. What we got?
What the?
Doesn't sound great, does it? For being honest. If I'm being honest.
Jesus. Words won't work on this thing.
Okay, turn. Give me the eye. Give me the eye. Big bulgy eye. Big bulgy eye I'd like, please, mate.
Choice. Gotta take it down.
God damn it, not real. Oh, you don't care. How do you feel about that then? Come on, you little dickhead, where are you at? I'm sure that's him comfortably dealt with, and it won't be a single problem that I have to deal with later.
Somebody's watching me.
I get the feeling somebody's watching me. Right, where's some cool stuff I can nick? Around here, anything? Hello, what's that? I'll take a hand grenade. Now let's have a look around here then. Hey, that's kind of cool. Anything good? No. Let's go up these stairs for no reason without checking what's there. Hi girls, sorry, just replying to a message from the homie Stowaway. Future episode coming up. Now, I'm pretty sure something's going to kick off, so I'm going to look for shit to nick first. They're not going to give me anything to nick, but, you know, the thought was there.
Damn. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Yeah. I should not have been checking my equipment light at that moment.
Hey! Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it.
Big Ada Weezy.
FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
God damn it. Can I get in that room there? I feel like killing everyone in here might be a good idea.
Son of a bitch.
Hello, human.
You've been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle.
Well, he chucks away most of a cig there, mate. That's ridiculous.
Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out, or... Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here!
Oh, Jesus. This is totally unpleasant.
Oh, my God. Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk.
Cheers for the help.
Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
What in the world?
I'll have that. I'll have that and all. Who else wants shooting round here? What was down there? What was that? Right, what we got? Let's assess the situation. Thank you. Alright, I seem to remember that generator room being pretty handy. Knackered key, cool. I do not care for Mr. Raccoon. And I do not have the key for that shit. See, now after bumping into that dog fairly recently, kind of suspecting the kennels might not be the number one place to be hanging out about now. Hey dogs, do you like dogs?
Shit!
Oh, what the hell?
Frankly, unnecessary. Yep, you can go back. Oh, shit. You still here?
What the?
Yeah, I'll take some help. What do we have in here? I was hoping there'd be something, some stuff that's a bit more armament related, but how's this the gun range? It doesn't have any cool guns, man. Thank you. hang on, is serious now. Happening, Dillinger. Cat's here to help me. Meow. Dillinger, you gonna help me? Thank you. It's right. Oh, someone's after a scrap. Oh Christ, am I out of ammo? Because that would be a problem right now. What with all these dogs being out. Let's drop off the electronic part at any rate. Oh, you little dicks. Why are you so shit at aiming, Leon? Going on in here? Was there a safe room or anything? Some gunpowder I didn't pick up. Okay, let's try the jail. Come on, item box. Item box would be boss. I'd love an item box. I need another one of them. like the place, far corner. Except it isn't. Hello. Go to the break room. I fancy a break. Green lights. Let me get a knackered knife. Blue herb can sit off for the minute. Shit, I've just made a load of mag ammo when I needed a... I needed shotty ammo. Electrical parts, they're all good. Have I got any boards? Give me my knack and knife back. Will you bastards stop getting back up? Oh shit. get some room. Still. Stomp. Stomp mechanic. Let's have a stomp. Let's come out of somewhere with some. Back for them boards. Gotta go all the way to the Star's office for a flash grenade.
Marvin! Oh no. Damn it!
Why has Leon got no melee attacks without a knife? I cannot be arsed for this guy right now. Oh, the linen room. I could get to the linen room. Sorry, mate. You're going to have to hang around here. I will be killing you later. I don't care that my controller batteries are low. I am going to figure out what this thing does. I should have taken notes. Okay, that's good, but still no ammo. However, well, the flashbang at the Star's office. Right, what I'm thinking here is, I can get down to, I can use that key to get a bit of ammo. Oh God. Out of here. Right, who's got the most tools? 203 hip pouch. 208 magnum shit. 2 and 3 that's missing, so I need the other one. But 102 will also get me whatever that is. 103 will get me a knife. What was the one round the corner? These look like flat stacks, don't they? Yeah, the stairs. That's where I want to get to. Well, turns out I knew that already. So that's done me shit all luck. Hey, up, quick pause for a sec. I'm pretty sure I missed something. Halfway there, lads. Okay, we're back. Fuck me. Sorry you all had to witness that. Didn't check the lockers, did I? That's where I need to be next. What's good? Marvin, where are you? Marvin, what's happening? What's good? now, what we got? Can't go in there. Can ditch this. Fuck me! Bad felon. Ammo conservation goals, this has been a disaster. Okay, let's see what's popping on this balcony. Leon, you are useless at everything. Oh shit, no, I need the handgun ammo. Oh shit!
Jesus Christ!
Not a fan of this guy. I might just pop down my save room. And chill out for a bit because I do not like this guy. And on that note, I think I'm going to call this stream, bring this stream to an end.